It's been a long day. You stoned a woman this morning for running out of a burning house without permission. And before the dust was even settled, you'd already hanged half a dozen suspected homosexuals. You didn't take time for lunch before beheading that punk kid who laughed at the cartoon of your beloved prophet. And when everyone else was ready to call it a day, you pitched in to help blow up that embassy and drag the injured hostages through the streets. When everyone else is willing to call it quits and wander home to dinner, you go the extra mile. That's why when you take a break and let your turban down, you don't party halfway. You're a radical extremist defender of the Holy Prophet. You give 110%. And that's why, when the day's riots are finally over, you reach for all the gusto you can find. There's one beer that washes down the taste of dust and smoke and blood like no other. It's Moolah time!